my dad is Alan Carducci, and once I said, "What's your middle name, Dad?" and he said, "None." So I wrote that over there. That's what that was. Thank you, Alan Carducci.
We remember you.
We walk in your light.
So on a more irreverent note, my Uncle Gary was, I'm looking at the fire and thinking of all of the firesides where we sat together when our family would go up camping in the north of Minnesota. And he was the one who gave me love when and play and fun when there wasn't much of it in my childhood. So I worshipped him. And he, when we would be sitting around the fire, he made up songs. And I'm just going to sing a very quick part of one. Ready?
Ready.
Oh, dear, what can the matter be? Seven old ladies locked in a lavatory. They Monday through Saturday, nobody knew they were there.
Oh.
We remember you.
We walk in your light. Wow, that's, we should carry that song.
Yeah.
My grandmother's name was Helen, and she was so full of life. She loved to party and drink and dress up in flapper clothes. And she loved this song. She would sing all the time. Heart of my heart. I don't even remember the song. Heart of my heart.
How I love that melody.
How I love that melody. So I always kind of have that little, like, heart of my heart inside of my body still from her. Blessings, Helen Emmons.
We walk in your light.